Let's just say it'll be a bumpy ride. I sincerely hope it isn't. Five minutes, V. We talked about this.
Are you fucking high? You playing games with him? You are totally high. Yes, that's it. Step away.
Real beauty, isn't she? Grab the cords to my drop spot and fly.
Passing a fat one!
Thank you. kid for brains gonk called this a proper ignition. Fucking useless scrap.
V, you scanned this motherfucker? Gonked again. Prim looking, but useless. At least with you, it's the other way around.
Wait, what?
Relax, just teasing, man. Anyway, come on. If I wanted my dick wet, I wouldn't stand out in the rain.
This one's stolen, too.
Stolen? Oh, V, you're breaking my heart.
Give it to me straight, Cap. The wheels. What's your scheme?
Got a need for speed, huh? Yeah, me too. But first, I'm not gonna haze you. The car you brought's looking a little worse for wear. Every scratch is a loss, you feel me? Two, I'm selling them. Three, Dogtown's full of chances, and chances are what I like. Four, you called it a scheme? Man, I prefer to call it a creative license.
You know, issues with the electronics in the Mizutani Shion MZ2 were usually the onboard comp's fault. Could help you out, take a look.
Whoa, V, boundaries, please. There are certain things I don't do halfway. I'm talking my clothes, my cut, my cars. I'll handle her myself.
Wanted to ask about those speed bumps I ran into.
Sixth Street? Just a little biz disagreement. Better get used to bumps like that if you want to work with me.
Right. What's this creative endeavor need from me?
Gonna need you ready to grab some easy hits. Listen, I got like a gift. A sixth sense. I can tell when a ride's bored. Needs a change of hands. Sometimes I hear him calling over in Dogtown. Sometimes in Night City.
Right. And this sixth sense tells you to tell me to bring him to this chop shop?
Ooh, chop shop. Please. But, yeah, you rein in the wheels, you rake in the heads. Of course, it's all part of a larger plan. Well, well. Picked up a tail, huh?
Nah, don't think so.
Relax, we're in my hood. Let's see what they want.
NCPD assholes. You got a license and a reg for them ugly mugs?
I don't fucking believe this.
Badge's got a talent for looking the other way. Suggest you try using it.
The mouth on this one. Training him better and better.
Daniels, the fuck, man? You take a fucking squad car to pick up a clept ride in uniform?
Not the only one on his home turf, Mama. Hey, nab a Villefort Alvarado for the top brass, too. I'll get the gear for our little plan.
Hold the phone. El Cap handing out bribes? I'm shocked. Shocked. There an honest cop left in this city?
There is. But they lay low. Don't got that fire in their eyes, you know?
Prim, thanks for the cred. Cars, Dietz, and Docs are on their way. You see? It's just biz. Come on, rain stopped. Okay, you just met one of our clients. So? In on the gig?
What's this plan you and Daniels mentioned?
You drive for me, and you find out. In due time. So, you taking the gig or not?
Always driving somewhere. Might as well pick up some scratch on the way. You gonna make it worth my while?
Come on, man. With El Capitan, your future's looking bright.
I fix you your gigs, your fancy payouts, nothing but upsides.
Counting on it.
Sure, sure. Let's see what tomorrow brings. El Capitan'll be en contacto.
Looking for some new chrome.
Of course. Get comfortable and we'll get to it. Greetings.
you're around. And tell your sister I said hi.
Of course. If I ever see her again. New job's been tough on her lately.
Some water. You got Saint Riso?
Oof. Boss. Water? You don't want something with taste? Water's for the animals. People didn't invent sugar just to drink.
You freeze up a lot.
1 second, boss. Brad? Hey, Brad! Listen, boss, you help me out? Kids on the block been up my ass lately, and you seem real tough.
Might as well, since I'm here. Lead the way.
Thanks, boss. All right, follow me. You lost your minds? Get your grubby paws off my bike!
Think we're playing around? This is a small price to pay for fucking treason.
You still can't let go of that? Shana made a choice. You should be proud of her.
Proud? That bitch sold out to a fucking corp! Now it's time for payback. Fuck you want? This ain't none of your biz.
You another corporal rat?
You're getting back a
Vance? What do you think you're doing? They lost their damn minds. Thanks, boss. That ought to teach him.
Now that that's over, you okay?
Don't worry about it. I've had worse. No good fucking deadbeats. Up till now, we almost got used to them. But to pull a knife on one of their own? Anyway, stop by whenever you're around. I throw in a nice discount for you.
Sure thing, boss. Thanks. What's that smell? Is that fruit? Wait, dish soap?
Ah, specialty of the house. My little apricot surprise. When she ferments right, she's actually a local favorite.
Looking for a pick-me-up. Got any Cro-Manticore?
Boy, do I, Chief. What don't I have? Would've touched that stuff myself, but hey, customer is king, am I right?